Comparative fault was adopted in Kentucky in the case of Highland v. Hayes, and what it means simply is this. If you're also partly liable in an accident, the jury can assert a certain percentage to you. So let's say you get $100,000 in damages, but they say you're 30% at fault, then the damages you'll recover will only be $70,000.